wake up. I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up.
Hey, hello.
Time to wake up, time to wake up. Can you hear me? Wake up, Chrissy.
Use your muscles that you work so hard for.
He stopped working out last week. He's
Why
weak.
Did you stop working out?
I was sad.
Stay awake at night because I don't even know what my favorite color is, and I'm afraid I don't have a real personality.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull. Perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating.
If you want to be happier, you have to try. You have to put in the effort. I do try. I have tried. I have tried for 16 years.
But the pressure to be perfect. Every single goddamn movement you make needs to be perfect and absolutely spot on and just fantastic.
You may not like it, but you better learn how, cause it's your turn now. Now you suck.
Encontré el patito Juan.
Ah!
don't cry. I'm 16 assignments behind. I'm running late, but it's fine. Just don't cry. Don't cry. He hurt your feelings, but that's alright. He didn't know that you're sensitive at your breaking point. He's insensitive. That's not the point. Just don't cry. Let's pretend we see blue skies. Let's pretend that we're all good. Won't fall apart, cause we're all good. No need to restart.
Mama told me what I should know. Too much candy gonna rot your soul. If she loves you, let her go, cause love only gets you down.
Oh no! Can't you hold the magic staff anymore?
Well, you know what that means.
There really isn't anything special about you.
You're just some kid with a heavy stick.
Are you all mad at me? You're seriously just realizing that? Yeah, we're mad.
You don't consider how your actions affect other people. Even people who are supposed to be your friends.
Like us. I'm not good at people. But I am good at tech. I thought maybe if I could use tech to help you, you'd like me.